Do you speak English?
Yes.
Are you joining that?
Yes, we would like to, but they don't want us to allow.
But could you, because this is our working place, so they just rent that room, could you please sit another place? Because it's inconvenient for
actually,
you.
Actually, we're waiting for them.
Ah.
We're waiting for the police.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Hi, hello.
Do you have an ID?
Of course.
Card?
Of course, sir.
Thank you.
Actually, we demand respecting the rights under the Article 36 of the Vienna Convention on Consular Relations. The rights have been denied to us. Polish citizens wanted us to assist in their meeting, and we wanted to do it. We have the right to do it under the convention. Norway is a party to the convention. So I understand that you're coming here to enforce the law.
All right.
Right?
Yes, you're filming?
Yes.
Okay.
Why? You have anything against it?
No, just wondering.
Yeah, just to be sure.
Yeah. Yeah, that's all.
I have a diplomatic immunity and I request immediately that the law is respected.
Yes, that's fine, but they called from here and said that you threatened the employees here.
They felt threatened.
That's why we're here.
Sir, do you have any proof of that? Because this is a label.
But we have to come here when they say they feel threatened.
Yes, but actually I'm quite happy that you're coming because I understand that you're going to tell them that I have the right to be here since the Polish citizens requested for it.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. Including the child who actually came to say hello to me. And actually I wanted to call in the police and that's why they did it, because I said if you don't do it in 5 minutes I will do it.
All right.
Because I need the law to be respected.
Yeah, just one moment.
And one more request. If you're going to accuse me as a diplomat of some kind of crime, then please take the proof, okay?
Yeah.
Because if there is a label on you, okay, madam. So far, no, but the lady did.
But the lady did. Because we are talking to them.
Okay, perfect.
We'll talk to you after.
Okay, excellent. I'm waiting. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We really don't want to be involved because this is our working place. We're doing different things.
Fine, I understand you. I don't mind it. No, don't worry.
You have to leave this building.
Okay.
You have no right to be inside the building because you're not wanted here by the owners. So you have to go out of the building.
Okay, so then...
You have no right to be here inside.
We are inside here, right?
Inside the building.
Uh-huh.
You have to leave the building.
And how about the Article 36 of the Vienna Convention?
I don't know that.
Madam, it's not good.
You're not
to
allowed to be in this building. That's the final.
Yeah.
You're not allowed. You can
we
go outside.
We have the right to make you leave this building.
Okay. Could you please call your boss?
Yeah, we have. We just talked to him. So
I would like to talk to him.
No,
you have to leave Hamar Centrum. You're not allowed to be in Hamar Centrum. You have to leave the building, but you have to leave the
so,
city.
Sir, but then we need to observe this meeting and we need to assist the Polish citizens.
You don't have the
no,
right to do that.
No, actually, state it again, please, loudly.
Yeah. You're not allowed to do that today. You can leave the building if you want to do it. You have to do it by
phone. Sir, are you claiming that I'm not allowed the rights under the convention,
no.
Vienna Convention on Consular Relations, Article 36, yes?
By our police law, we're allowed to make you leave
police
the building.
Police law? And how
we
about
are.
International
yep,
convention?
We are. Yes, we are.
Please take your things and
the police law, we are allowed to do that.
You are allowed
so
to do it.
So you have
even
to leave
the
building,
mm-hmm.
and you have to leave
Sir, are you
downtown.
Intending to arrest me?
No.
Because I want to continue my consular
mission.
No,
we're not arresting you.
Because I actually have to perform a consular
yeah.
function.
No,
and
arrest
you're
is...
you're denying it.
No, arresting is a whole other law. That's not the police law. Police
mm-hmm.
law is a whole other thing.
Okay.
We have the right to make you leave the building. So that's
mm-hmm.
what we're doing. Mm-hmm. You have to listen to us.
Okay,
no.
and how about you have to guarantee me the right to perform my consular functions?
Yeah, but you have to do that by phone then. You're not allowed to be in this building now.
Sir, how can you imagine this by phone? So if I'm
know.
Not allowed to do it here, then please break this meeting.
No.
And the meeting will have a place other up to, in
Is
a place where actual...
Course?
Okay, we'll make it like this. Find me the place where I can assist him.
No, you have to leave the building
no, sir.
Now. Yeah, you're,
sir,
this is
actually,
a private property.
Okay,
that owners
I understand.
Don't want, that owners don't
I
want
understand.
Your hair. Yeah, if you understand,
I will
then
leave
you have,
it.
Yeah.
But then you have to do in such a way that I'll be able to perform my consular functions. Because right now you're hindering my consular functions,
this is a
and you do it consciously.
This is a parent.
And the parents
child
wanted
meeting?
Me. Yes, and the parents
yes.
wanted me, and the child wanted me, and you're saying that I have no
yes,
rights.
But the
and
child,
actually,
the
sir,
children's
please
service
let
doesn't
me.
Want your hair.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter because the law is actually, and also for my colleague from the embassy.
I gave it back. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So
okay,
you
well,
have to leave the building, and
sir.
You have to leave the Hamar downtown. You understand?
Downtown.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
You have to leave
the
building.
You have to leave downtown.
You have to leave Hamar centrum, the city center.
But why? Why? Why
because,
do you, why
because
do you take
we,
this
we
precautions?
Say so. That's why you have to leave Hamar Centrum.
Sir, excuse me, would you stake in the grounds
no, no.
for it?
By the police law in
now.
Norway, when there's a disturbance, we have the ability to
disturbance,
make people...
Sir.
Yeah, you
okay.
are a disturbance here.
I am a disturbance. Say it loudly, please, again.
Yeah, you are a disturbance here.
Thank
you,
sir.
Are. And by the
What's
police
your name,
law,
by the way, actually? Okay.
No, you can
Perfect.
Have my number.
Yes, I will.
Yeah.
I will,
You
sir.
Can't have my name, but you can have my number.
Of course, I will. Actually,
yeah.
of course.
But then we leave.
Mm-hmm.
Det her tingene?
Nei, det hører
okay.
her.
Yeah.
Okay.
If
okay.
if we see you in excuse me, miss. If we see you in Hamar centrum, you will be brought into the police station if you don't leave the city
Sir,
center.
Why? Why
Because
do you say that?
Yes,
how long?
24 hours.
So she was 24 hours. Okay.
Yes. From this place.
Please
yeah.
do it again,
yeah,
madam.
Go. Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
But
yeah.
we also do
now.
A lot of times to go. No.
Okay.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
If you don't go by your own, we
mm-hmm.
will take you out.
Madam, actually.
So you got one chance to leave now.
Okay.
Yes.
But do you know that I have inevitable?
Come on, leave
okay,
now.
Okay, 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 please.
Yes.
Do it again then.
Go.
I'm trying to go, but you're
no,
actually.
You're not going.
But no, but you're touching
you
me.
You are trying to.
You are touching me, and yes. I'm not allowing you for that.
You
okay,
have
well,
to leave. Otherwise
and do you know that I have inviolability, personal inviolability?
Turn around and leave.
And you actually broke the diplomatic convention.
Okay.
But then you leave.
So what?
But
so
leave.
Then.
Yeah.
But could I take my stuff?
Yes.
We
ask
you.
So yes, that's what I'm trying to do, but you're all
you
the time hindering me.
Why don't
you
say
you
that?
Tried
the
that.
First
well,
I
have.
No.
I have. I have.
Powiedziałem,
yeah, rozmawialiśmy
i
jesteśmy
spotkamy
20,
rozmawialiśmy o ważnej rzeczy, że ja mam
20.
Nie, bo to jest.
Is yours?
I don't know.
Okay.
Okay.
Ty zostaniesz ze mną, bo oni uh-huh. mówią, że ja 24 godziny mam tu przebywać.
Mm-hmm. Nie, nie masz co, musisz opuścić. Okay, so
yeah,
she has confirmed it. She has 24 hours to leave Hamar, right?
No,
no
she has
to
leave and
now.
Can't come back in 24 hours.
You have to leave now, right away.
Okay.
And you're not allowed to come back in 24 hours.
Here.
Okay.
In
yeah,
Hamar
downtown.
Center.
Ah, okay.
Okay, perfect. Excellent. Thank you very much for your hospitality. And we will certainly be in touch. We will surely be in touch with
you
in particular.
You.